Peggy 16.
Welcome back to Mordheim, City of the Damned, on the eve of its next major content update, including a new playable warband, extended management options, and alternative skirmish mission objectives. Worshippers of the Dark Gods of Chaos should welcome the Cult of the Possessed, a group of degenerates and mutants gathered together seeking to gain the favour of the Shadowlord by returning the Wyrdstone to the Pit, slaughtering all those they find trespassing on their master's domain. They boast their own skills, such as Terror, a passive skill which has a chance to enforce a leadership test on any unit that passes its threat zone. Boon of Chaos will buff up a squadmate, increasing physical, mental, or martial statistics. Warband Management has also been extended with the Reserves Management component. You are now able to choose which of your units head in and out of combat, allowing you to strategically place units in the heart of battle, depending on the match loadout you might need for the fight. New skirmish objectives are introduced in this new update. Marked for Death has you hunt for a specific enemy unit, crush their will is reminiscent of Capture the Flag, where you have to steal the enemy's idol while protecting your own, and finally Wyrdstone Rush, where you will have to gather the precious green shards and secure them. We hope you will enjoy heading back into Mordheim, City of the Damned, and as always, check the Steam Early Access page for Mordheim, City of the Damned to follow the development roadmap and keep track of what's coming.